you have to call her.
Hi, everyone.
You got to look at the camera. We can only see you from there. We can only see the bottom of your face.
Wait a minute. You're going to use your hands. My husband. What am I going to say?
Is that movement? Or is this?
There you go. Learning how to use the hands because it's missing from the hands.
Alright. So civilized.
Boy, you've got to be a camera.
Are we going to say hello to Beth and Terrence, who inspired this video? Do you want something? Customer?
Not yet.
Customer?
Not yet. Okay, so let me film you doing the hands. My son. Show me.
Doing the hands?
That's really hot.
Fish. And the datu puti? Where's the datu puti?
There.
That's nice. And what's that one?
Calamansi.
Oh.
For the okra.
James. James is eating like he's never eaten before.
Would you like to try the fish? Show me the fish, kid.
Nice. Really nice.
Show the fish. Mm.
It's a wrap. Isn't it, James?
Yeah, it's a wrap, isn't it?
It's a wrap. Especially the bone. It's a wrap.
Masarap po. Oh, show me that you're eating with your hands. This is how you eat in the Filipino way, using your hands.
To a knife and fork.
Oh,
mm. Lovely. Right. How do you eat that?
Do you want me to get a spoon?
Yes, please.
I have a spoon as well, please.
You can eat some.
Yes, I will use my hands and the okra. My husband is missing Bohol, so we're gonna have a Philippine dinner.
Yeah.
I'll be eating on the leaves, banana leaves.
We're gonna go to Bohol and stay for 9 months, but now we can't even get out of the town really.
It's really nice.
Our son's a police officer, and he's threatened to fine us when we leave the house. Haven't you, boy?
Yeah, I have. Yeah.
How much are you going to fine us?
£800. Yeah.
800?
Yeah, 800 each.
£800.
Mm. Is that supposed to be a fish? Is it?
Yes, really. Mm.
Can I just put it on?
Yeah.
It still tastes nice.
The fish is really nice. Really?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Hummus. Well, it's not hummus. It's milkfish.
And this. Macabella. Be careful with macabella.
It's like a barrier fish, isn't it? Are you eating the fish then, Jim?
Nah, I can't eat fish.
He's a vegetarian.
Yeah, what did I say? If you're a vegetarian, that you can still eat fish. It's still an animal, isn't it?
Yeah. Pescatarian. Have that nice pleasure.
That's not even mine.